I just want it to be to feel smooth. It's not that smooth. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, it's... Hey, that, you bastard. Alright, I'm peacing out, Goodbye. Warning, drowning, imminent. Can you say the word there? Okay. I wasn't pressing the gray steam, I was moving for some goddamn reason. This looks amazing though. I think it's time to get a new PC. Lol. Hello. Goodbye. Ah, back to 56 FPS. The dream. Excuse me. Right, you can go along here. Oh. What's happening? Sick checkpoint. Wait, where are they all? Oh, thought I got the pity spawn for a second. What a good move trying to melee that fish. So much HP. Here, take this.
wounded. Seek medical attention.
Nah, I'm good. Oh, hello. Fire my laser. Love this. What a gun. See you hiding in that bush. The mines here. Oh, was that them? What? Fuck you. Fuck. Screw you. Okay, now it's not even supposed to be a scary game. I legit thought it was one of the mines coming out of the ground. The mines are sentient. Already hard to spot. Wait, why don't I just throw a grenade, honestly? Oh. There we go. I was gonna say, like... grenade wasn't doing its job. What's up there, though? 80%. You know what? I'm gonna go along the side. This is in the original Half-Life, the jets going by. This is where you go along the side of the cliff. Crouch too. What is this soundtrack? It's so fucking good. These explosive barrels. Nah. Who the hell's shooting me? Miss Wiener. Oh my god. Do. So I don't jump down. Is there another way down? I'm just gonna die. Oh, I get it now. Yeah. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Sketchy jump. Fuck me. Caution, falling rocks. Is this going to blow the bridge up? There's one gold. Oh, maybe that side. Bang, and the dirt is gone. Toggle laser guidance, mouse 2. What's the rocket launcher on? Thank you. Shit, I need more ammo. Excuse me, sir. I'm going back. Sweet. Wait, was the health back there? Oh. What was that? Didn't scare me that time. Hello. I have a sneaky nade. Seems like I caused a bit of a ruckus. Okay, this is underneath. Right. What's this side? What are they doing? Are they still think I'm there? I'm already gone. What are they doing? Oh, of course they know. It's fucking AI. It's got radar or something. Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. Need to hide somewhere. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I can't see shit. This is, oh my, it's a tank. I think. Oh. Well, this is a bit of a bad spot. Shit. Wait, I've got the rocket launcher though. It did nothing. Let's wait for it to fire. Fuck off! There's this guy in the distance. Where's my crossbow? Here it is. It's like 2 FPS. Come on, come out. Nice. Nice. What am I? Ah. We gotta go here. Not sure how I'm supposed to take out the tank. Ooh. Destructible environments. Okay. I've got enough rockets. What's the point in this? I just like to lower things. Is it? Be gone. Oh, holy shit. Not even close. Yeah, take it out. Fuck it out. That skimmed my face ever so slightly. Is everyone there? That button opens the door. Okay. Just have a little look around. And there's another one. This ladder work. I don't know why you'd go up here though. Like a death sentence. I'm over it. Come two shots. Okay. Kinda cheesed it, but it works. Mines. Death, yeah. Okay. Hide there. Do I need to take this sniper out? I don't think I can. And there's mines over there too. Nope! Saw mine. Zigzag, zigzag. I'm gonna waste a grenade for this. Alright, I'm over here now. What's the point? Can I get into those doors? No. Where am I supposed to go? Wait, can I just use the rocket launcher? Me smart. Signs fine. Ugh. Hang on, let's get a shot off first, come on. It's not shooting, come on. Taking so long. Hang on, let's go over here. Wait, am I supposed to be going up there? Oh yeah. What? I can get on top of the upper roof. Boo.
Lambda complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
Okay. Gonna have to with 16 health.
I can't see how this could possibly get worse.
Lacerations detected.
It's just, nah, everything is just gonna blow up. Come on. Oh, there's just no. Oh. Shit. Oh my god, I cheated for that. Just the ceiling. Knew that was gonna happen, but too late. What's that? Uh-oh. Yeah, need to move these boxes. Actually, can I just do it like a lazy way? Maybe not. So I can have to do it the old fashioned way, Freeman style. Warren Freeman. Right, now I'm like trapped. What do I do? I can't. Oh, I can. I've already explored everything here. Big ass room. Wait, maybe I do have to go this way. Cheekend. I'm too high up. Shit. Blast it either. Oh, I can. Wait, I could have just shot it. Oh, thank you. Thank you, game. I'll take that one. Well, I'm just gonna shoot it then. Though I was already on the other side, so I already did it, so never mind. I think I'm getting some brain RNG here. I'm just trying to do it dev intended, okay? Supposed to go over that. Wait. Guess so. Alright. Wait, have I just gone around in a full circle? Supposed to go in this room. How do I get in there? I can't head back either. Move it. Oh, it's so fucking close. Please fucking work. Making waves. Alright, and from here you just jump in there. Oh, I got the alien weapon. Sick.
Don't take this the wrong way, buddy, but you're the best thing I've seen all day.
Me? The best? Chikai. Range on it. I'll take out the tank. Oh, now they were. It's like a fucking rocket launcher. You bastards. Where's that guy? Oh. This is what you're gonna do.
Freeze! Oh, finally. Someone who ain't
trying to. I was about to blast that guy.
You ain't trying to kill me, too, right? Right, okay. Well, from the looks of it, you got an eye for the finer things in life. Check this out. Open sesame.
I'm amazed.
Here it is, Doc. The mother load.
Huh,
what can I say? I got expensive taste.
Just picked up one shell. Need some armor.
You don't still think this is a drill, do you?
What are they, like radiation? I don't know, something. Gonna just brush the side, scoop it all up.
Hey, does this vest make you look fat?
Yes.
Hey, you must be the guy the other scientists been talking about. Man, you sure pissed them soldiers off something fierce.
My pants is on your head.
I'm gonna stick around here. See if I can't round up a posse with my radio. No way am I letting all that gear go to waste.
Sure, you can get that. Oh, what a shot. My health is not the greatest. Dude, they fucking rush. Where's that guy going? This mount? What? Why did that not kill me? That was straight in my face. Oh, it does it automatically. That is sick. Yeah, look, it does nothing. Makes sense. Is there a random leg here? Are they standing there? They're just standing there. No, I'll push the button and then go back to the turret. bouncy things. That's why I couldn't open it before. Wait. Oh shit. Got one of the hostages, the scientist. Who's gonna make it out alive. Woo. You spin me right round, baby. Oh shit. The guy's like, what's happening over there? What's the commotion? What? How did they know? Tactical grenade. That was a poor ass. Yeah! Rock almost killed me. The bounce trap. Oh, did not bounce. Is it see-through? A transparent wall? No. Supposed to go down there, but I just want to check everything. Forget about you. We're gonna make it out alive. In you go. You go first. Ooh. Okay, I don't need you anymore. Ah. I'm just going to use the crowbar, I think. Oh shit. Oh! Actually, the better gun will be... Yeah, use the alien weapon. How did they survive that? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, these little shits! They just... toughest enemy in the game. They actually are. They're wanting to use the rocket launcher. They're so fast! I'm just taking 3 damage here. Fuck this guy. 6 health. Maybe the shotgun's the one to use. I don't know. Right. Oh, so they're the eggs. I've just got to, like, not touch them, I think. I don't know. That was better. Shit, really. I'm gonna do this thing. Just hold on to it. Throw bugs. Oh my, they're so annoying. Are they trying to get me now? Yeah, they are. They have no master. They have no master. I'm just gonna run from them. No, not gone for that. I like how they just launch into space when they die. might as well just let them fight. Actually, I need to take a turn here. Some armor. What? Oh, there's two. Maybe they've upgraded the tanks. Oh. Is that everyone? I didn't even notice it. Oh, fuck. I didn't even notice it that time. Alright, let's stop being a dumbass. Well, I guess it's up there, isn't it? No way, lost all my health. No problem. And this door refuses to be opened. Things. So do I just pick them up? I'm just gonna run from them, honestly. Glass of water. This fucking lamp out of the way. I don't have any rockets. It's a big problem. I think they were in the same building. Oh, I had no time to react. Hey, asshole! 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 Always reminds me of GTA. When you run over a pedestrian. Asshole! I need to get back into playing FPS games again, especially multiplayer ones. Like, I grew up with these games and Counter-Strike. I found the valve. Team Fortress 2 as well. I think my most played game is CSGO on Steam. And then Garry's Mod and TF2. Somebody's got to collect those hats.
You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you? Well,
maybe.
The good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. Bad news is these guys are blocking the frickin' goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough.
You know I'm not good at that. I try to go quiet and I end up going loud. It's like that's a... GTA 5 mission where you have the option to choose go quiet or go loud, and all I see is just two options that are go loud. They're both the same. Right, lead the way. I am the master of stealth.
Lock it up. They're giving out no extraction points.
We're going over here. Hey, we made it. Still counts, yeah?
Okay, security booth. Down and to the right. Okay. Well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Let's just make a break for it. Come on!
Come out.
Jesus. This is not how I thought my day was gonna go.
Where the hell did he go? Did he just abandon me? So rude. Oh no, he's here.
Okay.
What a troll.
We made it. Oh, that'll get your heart pumping.
This guy's a loony.
After you, good sir. I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse. Wait, what?
Oh.
Oh,
Okay, now he's taking a beating. I think he made it. Oh my god. Oh my god. This way. Where to? Save. I'm not going to take my chances, I'm just... Wait, you can just go around? Well, you can't do that. This is the mortar. Yes. I need this in half back one. Shit. Mass want to. Oh, I see. Where is he? Right there. Fire. It's got a little bit of breathing room now. Unless they send more. I wonder if I go back. Probably. Or no, I use the mortar to destroy all the doors. Can I destroy this one? Here it comes. think it worked. Feeling you destroy something else. Not that though. Oh! It's that! Open a door, but of this size, why don't they just use a button?
Behind enemy lines. We just missed the last flight out of here. I sure hope you brought some backup Poindexter, because we're gonna need it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Shit.
Let me get out of your way.
Yeah, get out of my way. Why are there turrets there? There's got to be enemies incoming, surely. Oh, that guy is fucked! Can I shut this door? Enjoy.
Thank you.
That crab is struggling to get up as well. Why can't it get up? It's one of those fish, isn't it? Oh, I got a crouch. I mean, where's the turret then? Oh, there, is that it? Climb a ladder for a second.
Thank you.
because that guy has like unlimited grenades. Didn't expect him to rush me. Oh my. And he took one shot. They are so annoying, these little shits. I'll leave it here.